देखिए, अगर बात करें हम जेईई नीट वाले स्टूडेंट की, देखो व्हाट आई टॉक अबाउट देम, दे हैव टू स्टडी भाई, एमबीबीएस डॉक्टर बनना इट इज नॉट इजी। अगर हम लास्ट ओवर द यू नो इफ आई लुक पास सम ईयर, तो बेटा स्टडी के मुताबिक यह है कि लास्ट 80% जो बंदा है वो लास्ट एक महीने में हारता है बिकॉज द प्रेशर ऑफ द एग्जाम, यू आर नॉट एबल टू यू नो हैंडल द प्रेशर। भाई पता नहीं चलता है भाई बैक्टीरिया भाई ये यूनिसेलर है कि मल्टीसेलर, खुद पता नहीं चलता हम मल्टीसेलर कि यूनिसेलर है। व्हाट इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन प्रोकैरियोट एंड यूकैरियोट, पता है उसको सब कुछ पता है, लास्ट वो क्वेश्चन मुझे वही गलत कर रहा है। व्हाई द प्रेशर ऑफ द एग्जाम, यू हैव टू यू नो एब्जॉर्ब द प्रेशर, यू नो यू हैव टू थिंक अबाउट योर सेल्फ। आई एम स्टिल सेइंग दैट whatever you have done in the last 10 to 11 month, you have to think about that. this is not the right time to lose. bhai ye thodi ki tum yaar bhi last ek mahine mein tere ko abhe samajh nahi aata kya bolo, bhai jo ek chapter khologe samajh nahi aata to bhaiya 5 minute khatam hota hai wo bhaiya, usko patience se padhiye, patience se, kal nahi hai NEET ka exam, 20 din baad hai, you can still increase your 150 to 160 marks, I guarantee about that. If you study properly, if you are revising physics formulae, physics concept, if you are revising chemistry properly, if you are revising biology, you can still get, you can still increase your 180, 170 marks. You know, you can increase, you can further increase. I am telling about further increase. But lot of people, you know, I am seeing lot of people that they are losing to yourself. Why they are losing himself? I don't know. Why? Just be cool and calm. Instinct, you know, work on instinct. Work on your basic. You know, just focus on your basic. What you have, you know, what you have studied over the last 10 to 11 months. Some people are, you know, preparing from last 2 years, and they are still hoping that they will get select. Some people are, you know, preparing for last over 3 years. They are, you know, they have still believe. They know the importance of, you know, last one two year. What they have, you know, what they have done mistake. Then why are you, you know, losing to yourself? I don't know. My question is to that, you know, inexperienced student who are given first time in NEET exam. Why, you know? Last 1 month, you can divide physics, chemistry, and biology time. You can revise, you know, properly. You know, just be focused, be cool and calm. Just, you know, nothing, do nothing. Just meditate 5 minutes. At morning when you are, you know, waking up, and you can meditate 5 minutes. Then you will realize that what you are. If you have, you know, studied honestly over the last 10 to 11 months, then you will realize that, yeah, what you are doing and where you have to be and where you are now. पहले बताना मेरे बच्चों, लास्ट के एक महीने में सिलेक्शन बेटा रुकेगा आपका और आपका होगा भी, गारंटी इस बात की। जितना पढ़ा है अभी तक उसको रिविजन करें, यू हैव टू रिवाइज, यू नो, व्हाटएवर यू हैव स्टडीड ओवर लास्ट 10 टू